Welcome back again. Took a couple minutes break. Getting pretty salty fighting Yorm the Giant with this sword that's supposed to be for fighting Yorm the Giant, I would guess, from its description. But all I can do is, like, these shit attacks don't seem to do a whole lot. Like, and if you hold it down too long, let's see, so stamina's coming back. Does it stop coming back at some point? Wait. What just happened? It just got louder. Should I be able to do more damage to him now? What's up? Whoa! Wait a minute. So hold this shit down. It'll change and then... That's the R2. Is the R1 any different? Nope, let's just attack with it when it's like that. Okay. Well, boys and girls, I think we know how to beat the boss now, or at least we're making progress towards that end. Let's give it a whirl. I'm gonna get our ass kicked on the way down there first. Step number one. Tap. Run. Oh, come on. Free damage, assholes. Well, let's see. That seemed to actually just stay on, so... Charge her up. It's so windy! Alright, Yorm the douchebag. Get this done. I think I have a weapon that I can actually fight you with now. That's nice. What the hell? Oh shit, I gotta... Oh no. So the wind-up animation on that takes a while, and you do have to hold it down. Okay. Alright. One of these days I'm gonna L2. I'll charge this sucker up. Alright. Oh, it's a pain in the ass. You gotta stand there for a while to charge this thing up, too. Oh. Kinda loud. However, it does stay charged up on there, so that's good. Alright. Part the clouds. I wonder if you have to have focus points to do this attack, though. That'll be balls. Alright. Oh, goddammit. That's why he had that attack, huh? Charge up again. Okay, yep, you can do it. Oh my god, am I fat rolling? Direct bitch! Do it again! Yeah! Oh no! Not now! So close! Oh Jesus Christ, he's mad! Top off or get wrecked. Ooh. it again. Keep charging it, keep charging it. Dodge. Dodge. Hit him, hit his ass! Down he goes, alright. Like I said, I bet that fight's really easy once you know how to do it. Good gravy. God. What a pain in the rear. Ugh. Oh, that's quite a few souls. I should probably go spend those. Let's go level up right quick. And then... I have an idea. Let's spend this crap.
Welcome, host.
Level up. Let's see. Oh, keep going for strength. Strumpf! Dang, I'm close. I only need 2,000 souls for another level. I got an idea though. So, where was it? This one. I think the dungeon's gonna be the best one. Okay. Still don't remember this place that well. Let me... Best way down there. I think it's gonna be this way. I risk dying. What was down here again? That's it. I want to kill the sleeping giant. I want to try using that sword on the sleeping giant, basically. But first, I'm going to remember how to get to him. Oh yeah, right here. Okay. Let's kill all the little rats that come out first. I mean, there he is. Don't mind me. The thing at. That's it. Testing. 1, 2, 3. That does 8 damage to him? Oh, fuck it. Oh god, I sent the thing back up to you. Alright. Now hopefully I can fight with this sword. Derp. Ship for damage. The hell, man? Hit! The controller screwing up? What's going on? Let's get my other sword back. That is disappointing. That thing should whoop this guy's ass. Looks like a giant to me. More rats coming out. Yeah, I can kill him. He has a lot of armor, like the other, like the damn boss. I'm gonna try one more time. Once there's no more rats, I'm gonna try it. He just goes back to sleep, so it's just a matter of time. Wonder if he drops anything. Stay asleep if I walk down here. Yeah, as long as I don't do damage to him. Yeah, come at me, rats. God damn it, still more. Tell no one to quit. More? No? Okay. This let's try one more time. Give this thing another whirl. Most effective when used against giants. Well, this guy looks pretty big. Another 94. I guess that's effective, quote unquote. Go back to bed. Keep your head. I could just be charging up my next attack. Yeah. Whatever. This is lame. Let's see if that does a ton more damage than this one or not. Oh no, he's still awake. Back to bed with you. Yeah, that was plenty of damage. There's more damage. I keep hitting it. Fuck it, let's just fight this thing. It ain't that bad. Super effective when used against giants. How come it doesn't do 5,000 damage like it did to the boss? Stomp. Not happening for you, bud. How did you get in here anyway? I don't see a door anywhere and you're kind of big. Are you just a grown-up rat? What you give me? Titanite chunk and some dung. Ah, nice. Alright, well, I'm gonna go level up again. And then I'm gonna look around a little bit more down around where Yorm was. There's the switch. Or maybe I should try and help some people fight him. That guy's kind of an asshole. Got me a storm sword, so, and I know how to use it now. Took me a little time, a little trouble. I fat roll when I'm using it, though. Alright, level up. Already strength and vitality. That's what I'm going to focus on for a little while now.
Welcome, Husp. Very well, then Hagen.
Level up. Trump, where you at? Trump, 37. Alright.
Farewell, Ashen.
Oh yeah, and I'm sure I can get some fancy weapon or something for Yorm's soul. Let's see, what are our choices? Let's see. Yorm's great machete. Yorm's great shield. Warcry. Let a spirit warcry that temporarily boosts an attack enables a crushing strong attack. Okay. That's his weapon. Let's read about it. Yorm once lumbered on the front lines with a great shield, but one day, in place of his shield, a left-hand notch was added to his machete, enabling the smashing technique that would become the legacy of his later years. That was his little attack. So, he gave up a shield to give himself an extra handle for his sword. Okay? Great shield used long ago by Yorm the Giant increases the user's poise. As a lord, Yorm risked everything and fought unflinchingly as a one-man vanguard. Following the loss of the one he wished to protect, he forsook his shield. Skill, Shield Bash. Without lowering your guard, strike the enemy with the shield to knock them back or stagger them. Works while equipped in either hand. Well, I am curious. Things heavy as shit. Alright, I'm going for it. Heck with that, I got enough weapons. Let's go for the shield.
No, no.
Let's see how it looks. Don't have the stats for it. Yorm's Great Shield. How does this thing compare? There's less stability than this thing. More damage absorption from all kinds of stuff. But that's stability though. This also requires 40. Okay. So pretty solid looking shield. Where's my shield of want? Because souls. Alright.
Welcome very well. Then take
level up. Rumpf. Oh, I already did. Hello.
Farewell, Ashen
One. Now did I get anything else in there? Forgot. Bone shards, no. Any ashes or anything?
Ah.
Nope, no ashes. And is our boy back yet? Nope. Gray Rat's still gone, huh? What do I gotta do to get him back? Poor soul, I've failed. What's he? Did he die? Did he not make it? Maybe you have to kill the Pontiff first before you send him off. That sounds like something that would happen in a Souls game, but I don't know. I don't know how it works. Alright, well, let's go back to his... to Yorm's joint. Profaned capital. Welcome back. Let's see. Now we can look around his room a little bit more. Can you actually get behind this thing? No. Because he probably wouldn't have been able to hit me back there. Maybe he would have. He had a pretty big machete. Machete. Try charging and then fire. Yeah, a lot of people have messages trying to explain the fight. Weapon required ahead. It's true. I mean, I guess it was possible to beat him with a regular weapon, but that would have taken about a year and a half. You get up there? Hmm. Is there anything in there? I don't see anything. So just a couple extra rooms. Alright, in case I end up going back up, I'd rather not deal with these bitches again. F you. Yeah, fuck all your fire. Ow, you son of a bitch. Okay. No more fireballs. At least, I guess I haven't tried, or maybe I did. I forget if that thing still fires at you. Can you wreck it? Permanently? No? Is there a way to take this thing out? Because that'd be awesome. Whatever. I don't imagine I'm going to be coming down here very much more if there's nothing else in there. I think I'm supposed to come down here just to kill him. Hit him, hit him, hit him! Oh man, not this again. Need some stamina. Heartbreak, eh. Oh god. Alright, whatever. Let me go... Let me see if I can co-op Yorm with somebody and give him a hand. Messed up. Huh, not a bad soul farming spot, I guess. Those things give quite a bit, and that one's pretty easy to kill. Alright, there's my soapstone. Still some, bro? I don't know. Yep, still some, bro. Everyone needs a hand. Kill some crap for a minute. These guys, because they're assholes. Feel the burn. Oh. The slow stab. Kind of funny. Alright, take this guy out. Come on down, son. These souls? There's another gargoyle up here. Did he actually see the darn thing? Where is he? There he is. I hit him without his friends. That's what I want to know. Yep, good. Come at me, bruh. Come at me. Whew. Oh, I'm not gonna end well for you. I know I can stagger your shit. Alright. Looks like nobody needs help with this guy. At least not right now. That mean I have to go kill the pontiff? I don't like the sound of that at all. Slow poke. Dodge, you scum. Ooh, I'm being summoned. Sweet. Somebody needs a hand. Alright, switch swords.
Hello.
Alright, let's do this. Doesn't know how to do it. That's taken care of. Some bros unite. Oh God. He's angry. Get wrecked, scum. Almost down. There he goes. It's pretty easy. Nice. Oh, that's pretty easy and fast. Nice. I know nobody's gonna learn boss mechanics if you keep helping him like that, but whatever. Get my little sunbro. Oh shit. Hurts me with these. Oh, whatever, I don't need to have good rolls right now. I don't think. Might help a couple bros out doing this. Oh, they drop rusted coins. That's pretty cool. let's throw my soapstone down. On the way out, we can maybe get summoned in again. See? I'm here to help! You guys all dead? Yep, they're all dead. Not a bad little set of souls you get from killing him. Let's see, now this gargoyle, I'm gonna have his back, aren't I? Yeah. Moves pretty fast, though. Get all my stamina. Uh-oh. I've lost my way. What the heck? There we go. Goodbye. I doubt there's a lot else in here. Do you have enough for another level? Checked out of the room pretty thoroughly. Oh yeah, there was something that said secret ahead down here, didn't it? Let's see if there actually is a secret. Pretty sure it was just... Yeah, there's that gargoyle down there. Looks pretty neat. Like the light shining through there. Nice touch. Okay. Doop doop doo doo doop doo doo. Down there. Where was it where they said secret ahead? Here. I mean, this just goes outside. Nothing secret about this. I did not walk down here, I guess. Thing? Guy trying to get everybody killed? Oh, you can get down there. How does one get down there? Seems I do have some exploring to do. Kill this other gargoyle. Oh. Did I kill him real quick? Oh! That was a good head well for me. Alright. Switching swords, switch swords, switch swords. Did I not equip it? Charge her up. There we go. Helping a brother out. Wow, this boss is a piece of shit. Easy in co-op. Especially if everybody has the swords and they know what they're doing. Don't kill the host, no. I will strike you down. There we go. Wrecked. Nice. Hey man, I'm gonna have a problem in a second, aren't I? Does Scargo come back? Still alive? Hey, he's still alive down there. What's up, bruh? What's up? Come on. This time I gotta not be bad when I fight you. Come on up. Oh, whatever, you just gotta trigger him. Get triggered. You can do it. Oh, look at the helpless adventurer up here. I guess since he was already triggered in my world, that's kind of a pain in the butt. Now, how the heck would one get down low? Let's look around. Is there a ladder I can open this side? Nope. Oh, just put my soapstone down there again. Might as well keep fighting that boss as much as I can, get my little Sunbro medals. Up we go. Then it'll be down we go. Okay. Shouldn't have to deal with fireballs because I killed them. Oh wait, is that just the bottom of that? That might just be the bottom of the this area here where that bridge is. Might have been just looking at the other side of the bridge. Oops, don't it. I'm here to help. Is that all that this is over here? I just remember there was a message down here, so that was probably that "don't you dare" message. Yeah. Don't you dare. Nothing else here. This whole area is just to kill that boss, huh? Get over that way? Anyhow? Nope, can you jump up on this? Probably not. Nope. Well, there's a few more fire ladies, so I can kill while I wait for another summon. If I don't get summoned soon, I'll just go do something else. I don't want to do the other thing that I think I'm supposed to do right now. I hear that slow poke. Funny. Yeah. Oh, goddamn. Oh, all three of them shot fireballs. That sucks. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Yeah. God damn it. Estus. There's Estus. And soapstone. I'm going to put that back on the ground. In here. Alright, now we can fight. Her. Tried to dodge, didn't dodge in time. Okay, well. Well. That Pontiff, though. Guy's a son of a bitch. That guy's a son of a bitch. Why, thank you. Thanks for the refill. I don't want to. Fine. Is it time? Someone's sign disappeared, yep. Whatever. Go spend my souls at least. Do not want. Not want.
Well, very well then, Hagen.
And I got a bunch. I got a bunch. Get strength. Keep going, Vitality. I'm gonna keep these two close to each other, like within 10. Keep doing that.
Farewell, Ashen One.
So I should go level up some more. I will keep helping with Yoram the Giant. Jolly cooperation. For the friends. Yeah, you're a slow poke. Get out of here. Oh god. The fat rolls. The fat rolls. What the? Get your pot out of here. There you go. Perfect. One more gargoyle and I can look. Come on. Does that one have? Do you have a spear? It does. Maybe I should put on that other ring to try and farm the spear. I got the hammer. I haven't really looked at it yet. Here it comes! Come on down. Phantom time. Come on. My other sword. Do this. No one helping there? We won't help with, bud. Where do you wanna go? Boss is this way? You can do it! Oh, he wants somebody else to help. Why, thank you. You're shorting your shit, right? Correct. Hmm. It looks pretty damn cool. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Swinging that shit around. Down with your ass. Not that guy knows the shield and his sword is doing shit. Got him. That's how you do it. I should see how many little sunburn medals I got. How many little bits of Sumbro do I have? Where am I gonna find that over here? 13. Alright. Jolly cooperation. That guy's still up there, yeah. He's all aggro now. Is he gonna come back down? Yep, he does. Okay. You mad, bruh? Oh, he's still hurt too. That's pretty sweet. You're gonna get wrecked. Needs more poise. Wrecked. Okay. Oh, that should be enough for a level. This has been a fairly uneventful video. Might even just cut this one.
Welcome home, Aspen. Very well. Then
blah, 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 blah. Rumpf.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Yeah, I think I might just cut this video. Anyway, I'm gonna stop it here either way. Cheerio.